Benton Harbor High School is leaving the Southwest Michigan Athletic Conference. The school board voted unanimously to leave on the grounds that their teams were not competitive, oftentimes playing against schools twice their size in conference. They cited the football record over the past 10 years, where the Tigers are just 11-79. It's uncertain whether they will join another conference or play as an independent. And a